As you can see, not much activity here at the Appleton City Yards when it comes to snow plowing going on right now. But how is it impacting businesses when it comes to their bottom lines this season? Tune in to Fox 11 News at 5 tonight, and I'll have those details.